Et joyeux yéyon, fait jour d'ancien. Et bien, nous n'y a pas de radia. Votre yassé. Et joyeux yéyon, fait jour d'ancien. Et vous radiez, vous prenez le temps. Yes, oui, vous avez mis à ma dépense, vous avez dit, 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 yes way, wa bwa mi ama di fanchi mi o eje, mi de wa sedama, mi de wa yeye ma, sema na wa siya, yande nyambi, mi de wa sedama, mi de wa yeye ma, eje sema na wa siya. I can never be ungrateful, yes way, for what you have done for me, nyame. Me to me you won't born yeah, me ray, yeah why and also about a pay. Me nyami is a man I was here. I can never be more grateful, yes way, for what you have done for me, nyame. Me to me, you won't be born, yeah, yeah. Me ray, yeah, why, yeah, and also, but I pay.
You
are so bad. I can never be more grateful, yes way, for what you have done for me, nyame. Me to me, you will born, yeah, yeah, me ready, yeah, why, yeah, and also, but I pay.
Me,
yeah, me, yeah,
yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, on the back me, the away and also be a bit a samana was a day. My crown, the abandon to a rugged week. Oh, yeah, the one you said, be a bit samana was a day. On the back me, the away and
remember what the Bible said the other time? He said, if you believe in my name, the things that I was able to do, you would do even one. Is somebody hearing me? It means that it is everything. And the Lord spoke to me and said, many of us, we have been crying for a long time.
In prayer has made kings become beggars, and beggars are riding on horses. According to scripture, 1 Peter chapter 4 verse 7 says, the end of the world is coming soon, therefore be earnest and disciplined in prayer. For this reason, Freedom Time Praying Partner FTPP is inviting all to join this power-packed prayer program every Sunday, Monday, Tuesday and Wednesday midnight, 12 p.m. on... This power-packed program is being led by Reverend Bernard Owusu Ansah.
Everything in you that attract evil people,
Jesus,
by the blood of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, we kill it by fire.
Amen.
Don't forget that the fervent prayer of a righteous man availeth much. Therefore, be part of this program. For any information, call 0244-115-618.
Freedom.
The Lord has done it.
FTPP.
Praying time with your prayer leader, Pastor Bernard Owusu Ansah.
FTPP.
FTPP. Freedom.
My God, my God, freedom, the Lord has done it. Please, how are you doing? How is the family? I believe by the grace of God, you are well, and we are also doing extremely well. My name is Vie, yeah. Mofrani, you know, yeah. Oboni phone dear, obey baby, and so bidding to bidding could go free, sir. And I know Bible can say, dear, or tell you, moon, or so saying, dear, who we are saying. We thank God for your life, and we thank God for every one of you, for the life in you, for everything that the Lord has done. To Him alone be the praise, to Him alone be the glory. We give Him glory in the name of Jesus Christ. God, who seated in the throne room perspective above every principality, we give Him praise, for it is Him alone who deserve our praise and our worship. Onunkutu ena enyonyam ni abudin nasie ene nkamfu nyina eka na yentimi enyini yimu. That is the God that we serve. My name is Pastor Bernard Owusu Ansah. This is Freedom Time Praying Partners, your number one incredible, powerful, supreme prayer family. And I dream you ever bump by. It is Monday night, and as usual, as I've been telling you, that Monday night are for prayers. What shall we now watch and see ye? A winyamimua, a bonifuni duncho, a bonifuni muguase. Was an anno babo kai. Was if I walk quine say ye who answer. Fawo hu, tono so, na onno, and na obeye. It means that when you cast your buildings unto Him, my God, He will have His way, and He will do His best and continue the rest to give you rest. That is the God that we serve. And listen to me, people. If there is a man to pray, there is a girl to answer. So onipa bi wo ha wo ye mpa ibofo a eno nyankro pon bi nso wo ha wo ye mpa ibotiefo. There is something that I always trust God for, and I always believe God for, that I will forever become an addicted, not in anything but in prayer. Yes, I will forever become an addicted, not in anything but in prayer. Becoming an addicted in prayer brings many blessings. When you become an addicted in prayer, you receive many blessings. What does he say? We have become an addicted in gossiping. An addicted in conconsa. An addicted in things that cannot bring us anything, you know, anything that we desire or anything that we are trusting God for. And I know Baburukai was in Yankro Pong Ye Wana, was written in Chain Emwa, or even in Chairman Chain Buafwapa. It means that whenever you seek on God, you will definitely find Him. I told somebody the other time, I said, if you can kneel before God, you can stand before every man.
Hallelujah.
If you can kneel before God, you can stand before every man. So what to me, but many of us, we kneel before man and we'd want to try to stand before God. That is not possible. You always have to kneel before God so that you can stand before man. And David can now on the Bible say, when David went to his brothers and the father sent him and said, go and give this to your brothers. And also from when David got in there, and the Bible says that he overheard a man by the name called Goliath speaking evil words against the Lord that we serve. The word of the Lord said, and David looked at the brothers and said, I can hear a man talking blaspheming against the El Elyon, against Jehovah Makadish, against Jehovah Nisi. I'm talking about Jehovah Rapha. Another time you call him Jehovah Jireh. My God. And the Bible says that the brothers look at him and said, gentlemen, the man who is defying God, the man talking rubbish about God, he's a man of war. My God, or your kunyini on wukum nipa, or you're addicted in fighting. You cannot fight this man. Go and tell Papa Papa that we have received the things you brought. David looked at them and said, okay, no problem, I'm going. When David was on his way going, the Bible says that he overheard a man called Goliath still boasting and talking bad about God and saying there is no God and there is nobody who can stand before him. David went back to the brothers and said, I want to go and see Saul and see the benefit of the things that will be given to the man who can defeat this man called Goliath. The brothers look at him and said, gentlemen, you are our baby brother. You are too young for this battle. David said, I can never kneel before God and can never stand before no man. Semi bunko to jo nyame animu a ene ade ne so se de enkrara ne duru manimu a isa. Listen to me, my dear. If you can stand before man, you need to kneel before God. Ubetimi agina nipa bi animu asase so a agi se wo ku nko to jo animu brade anim. That is what every 12 midnight on Saturday, on Sunday, on Monday, on Tuesday, on Wednesday, we come your way to lead you to pray. Yebeboao said ye beya ubetimi agina se ba ubetimi agina se bema empai bom na ne ma papa ye wo dia no won sabe to mi aka yebeboao said ye beya ubetimi abu ntwere wa urade anim na inshiram page ankoso bia eye wo kra dia wo kra hwehwe no won sa etimi aka. We are live on Adom TV. We are live on Praise TV. We are live on GH1 TV. And we are also live on Ago TV. And we are live on Joy Prime TV. And we are live on Sunny TV as well. And we are also live on Light TV, GH1 TV, and Angel TV. Catch Ruby Swan Funny TV into her. Catch them was here. It just demogitigidi wa ho. The fat was is here. Catch them was a fat one. It just dem. It was here Adom TV, Praise TV, Ago TV, Sunny TV, GH1 TV, and a Light TV, Joy Prime TV. And an Angel TV. Catch will be no funny TV into her. What's a catch then? I say, Pastor Ben and the FTP, Maba, Freedom Maba, Fatu and Yen Cage and Ningum Gidgidi Pa. And yes, our plan B FM. Let you hear. Say, we need TV now, radio, and now they are two radio. And I say, what can we do? Ningum Gidgidi Pa. Radio, no, so we are live on Plan B FM 104.5. And we are also live on number 1 FM 105.3. And we are also live on Kasapa FM 102.5. And we are also live on Vision 1 FM 93.5. And we are also live on Top FM 103.1. And we are live on Asempa FM, Asempa 94.7, and Happy Energy on Kwa. Happy FM is 98.9. Catch will be say only TV on fan video into her. Say only radio so on fan to TV no. Na yen kejengum. And we are live on YouTube. The name on YouTube is The Lord Has Done It FTPP. FTPP, The Lord Has Done It. That is the name on YouTube. And if you go to Facebook right now, it's Original FTPP. Original FTPP. Original FTPP. Catch you soon on Facebook. And our Prophet Bernardo Swansa, na yanka ijanungum sisiya. And I have a quick surprise for you. We're going to worship the Lord, magnify the name of the Lord. After we are done, we will begin to kneel before Him in prayer. Yes, soli nyanko puana ji. Ye wiye se kima. Ye be kuye nkutu jenim ni yesu yesu achere no. Ya se na wachifu frasine ye juwada. Ye nim diye de ye nim. Wachine bina. Ni wuku wada. E ya wufi ye memene kwesi ye. Ye nim diye de ye nim. Nen so diye midi kaka ene nese. Uti mi bun kutu jo unyami ye nimua. Ubi timi e jina. Unipebia ene. Hallelujah. Okay. So we want to worship the Lord. Yes, we want to worship the Lord and bless the name of the Lord. Me ma mi unu ewa ha, nana kosya, ena Minister Paulo, me ba titi, osi eya ya. They're going to lead us to worship the Lord. One of the king that David uses to defeat Goliath was nothing, but it was worship and praises. O soli nyame a o mane ye kese e na o manya me ye kese a ono so so soli wo so e ma na basa pii e wo so. You want to worship the Lord and bless the name of the Lord. Abusia mon fa ye nshe mu ai.
Woo! Yeah. Oh, my.
Amen, 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 amen. What a wonderful and an incredible worship. Sometimes when your worship goes up before the throne of grace, oh sorry, you know, it drew unyankropon enim si ya. My God, mekai unse adia ma David itimi edidi Goliath so ma nyami jina nechi nenye bibibiao neye ne sorry. Whenever your worship becomes vibrant, believe you me, God becomes very close to you and he answers into your prayer. We're going to enter into a massive prayer section right now. Baby, I'll be a solid now. Be upstanding. Stand to your feet and let's begin to enter into a serious prayer right now. Sorry, eh? Na yim rampai bo ni mo. My men sro, be anu ubi ada. Kachira ni se Pastor Bernard, so sorry. Be anu yunia. One of the greatest gifts you can ever give to somebody you truly love, you truly care about, is to introduce unto the person about the things of Christ. Achadi abit mi di ache me sa wodomia. Mami hunu ni eme fe nyame hon. Sa wodomia. Mami nti nyame ni eme ase. Sa wodomia. Bibi e fe nyame hon bi eti mi di nshira brenya ino. Ayame mami mfrim. That is the greatest gift you can ever give to your husband. You can give to your wife. And you can also give to your children. Achadi abit mi di ache wo ma. Ufi e wunu ya wabusu ya. Eye nyame akwan oda wa so wey na yen shempa bona say we want to open our mouth and thank the Lord. Ye denyame asibi mama ye ho. We want to thank God for our life. We want to thank him for our children. We want to bless his name and honor him for everything he has done. Baby, I will be a bio another denyame asay. Open your mouth and let's begin to thank the Lord. Come on. Somebody open your mouth and thank the Lord. Open your mouth and bless the name of the Lord. You are not there, Radias. You are not there, Radias. You are not there, Radias. Danasi, open your mouth and honor him. Open your mouth. Bless the name of the Lord. Salabadila Mahas. Rekerebebobo Zumban de Nebroso Riatala Mahasa. Hey! Father, we thank you, we honor you, we bless your name in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. We want to open our mouth and ask God for forgiveness. Yes, celebrate in February with Radio Hall. We can't celebrate this. On phone, phone, soon, you know, and chill. Only if him ratuoki and kekawa be a one. Sometimes you hear people saying, Papa, I pray, but I don't see nothing. The bomb pies to me, who shed that? Sometimes if Finny Bonibi won't want one pipe wouldn't ruin your meaning. But whenever you have been sanctified, so what here? no no wakasa ya pene nyame tumi ye adwuma. So our next prayer topic, you are asking the Lord to forgive you of all your sins, every sin that you have committed against heaven and earth. This is your prayer. Oh God, my Father, forgive me of all my sins, wash me with your cleansing blood, and give ears into my prayer tonight. Open your mouth wherever you are and ask the Lord for forgiveness. Be anobon pastor bon fache. Forgive us of our sins, O God. Wash us with your cleansing blood. Give ears into our prayer tonight. Clean us from our iniquities. In the name of Jesus. Forgive us of our sins, O God. Wash us with your cleansing blood. Give ears into our prayer tonight. Come on, somebody, open your mouth and pray. Lift your voice, lift your voice, lift your voice, lift your voice. Ask the Lord to clean you with his cleansing blood. Ask the Lord to wash you with his blood. Maro Satalabani, Red Telemeseria Corrapa Tanamasiata, Masaya Dabaria Talabada, in the name of Jesus.
Praying time with your prayer leader, Pastor Bernard Oswansa.
I will pray, if I don't pray,
freedom, the Lord has done it.
Freedom, the Lord has done it. Other for freedom, Renaissance. Sorry, the Kenya won't come to me. In a meters when I need my bread, Nayan Kenya, you run by the people. Let's pray together and win this battle together. Freedom, the Lord has done it. FTPP, we want to go for the next prayer topic. We are firing the next prayer topic. You are praying and asking the Lord for divine strength, divine power, supernatural anointing in your prayer. The works of the enemy will pull down. Oh God, my Father, give me divine power, supernatural strength in my prayer. In the mighty name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray for the strength of God. Divine power, divine strength in my prayer tonight. Divine power, divine anointing in my prayer, divine strength in my prayer. In the name of Jesus Christ. You caught the next prayer topic. I feel you ramp by bunimu. Quick one, let me please ask you to do this for me. If you can invite somebody to watch Adom TV right now, We are really going to pray tonight. So I beg you, if you can wake somebody up or tell somebody to tune in into Adom TV, Praise TV, JH1 TV, Sony TV, Light TV, Praise TV, Angel TV, Ago TV, and also Sony TV. Catch Ruby Swan Fantor. Whenever you are praying like this, you might think you are joking. I believe you may. One of the greatest things that the enemy does not want you to do is to pray. The reason is whenever a man lifts up prayer, so many things happen. So and the devil does not always want to see you praying. Yes, it means TV and our Praise TV, Ago TV, Sony TV, GH1 TV, Light TV, Joy Prime TV, or Angel TV, and Kabeya Medepa. And we are also live on Facebook. The name on Facebook is Original FTPP or Prophet Bernard Usuansam. That is the name on Facebook. Owa Dofunumbiwa Manonia. Catch on some Fanto. YouTube. The Lord has done it. FTPP, the Lord has done it. Or FTPP Live. Maybe show CC our YouTube. Also soon joining our next prayer topic as we are entering into the prayer. Every cycle life, the first prayer topic, every cycle life, you are living in the life of cycle. Nothing is moving better, nothing is doing well in your life. This is our first prayer. Oh God, my Father, arise with your power and break every evil cycle in my life. Adie biara ewrade mesu obi timi yare cycle ne bidio obi timi yare ase me ho atome obi ho ane se yade na san ba but no dia e ba anu kwa ya den se dia wonim dada. This is our first prayer topic. Every satanic cycle on my life, hear the word of the Lord. Scatter my fall of Holy Ghost. Lift your hands and declare this. Declare it very loud and clear. Every satanic cycle in my life.
Every satanic cycle in my life.
Hear the word of the Lord.
Hear the word of the Lord.
Scatter by fire.
Scatter by fire.
Prayer. Somebody lift your voice and break every cycle, every satanic cycle in your life, demonic cycle in your life. Lift your voice in prayer. Every satanic cycle in your life, command it to scatter by fire of Holy Ghost. Every satanic cycle, satanic cycle in my life, scatter by fire, Holy Ghost, Bashaya, Yapaya, Imata, Shalaba, Yamaha, Shakiata, Imara, Tumba,
Lift your voice and pray. Destroy every cycle, every evil cycle, every satanic cycle in your life. Somebody lift your voice and pray. Lift your voice and pray. Every satanic cycle going on in your life, satanic cycle.
I want us to do this next prayer.
My God.
I told somebody the other time, I said, the reason why whenever FTPP will come like this, you need to join is because we want to go for the next prayer topic. The moment you uprooted, that is when the freedom began to happen. Many of us, there is a certain evil thing that has happened in our life. And hear me, if we don't pray hard, the same thing will repeat itself and fight against us again. So you're in two sad and I say, this is our next prayer topic. Every second, this is your prayer. Every second visit of my enemies against my life. Every second visit, this is your prayer topic. Every second visit of my enemy in my life. Who says off now? Babu can be saying, Sahum Fibi to Fru Bimua, and you say to Yaneko. Babu say, hey, you could chinchini acquire your soul. It means that whenever the devil is visiting you for the second time, the devil will mess you up. As the children say, at the bunny be a two penal, you know, the bad thing that has happened to you, if you don't pray hard, and if the same thing is repeating itself again, it might rather mess you up forever. But maybe a 2-1 sister, Miniaba, Miniabema. So when you are Mramon Payana, a BMU Sebaba 2-1, I'm sure you are. No one to me, you know, not to second any, you know. So this is our next prayer. Every second visit of my enemies, every second visit of the enemy, every second visit of the devil. Catch fire and scatter. That is your next prayer. Yes. Declare this loud and clear. Every satanic second visit in my life.
Every satanic second visit in my life.
Hear the word of the Lord.
Hear the word of the Lord.
Scatter by fire.
Scatter by fire.
Every second visit of the devil in my life.
Every second visit of the devil in my life.
Hear the word of the Lord.
Hear the word of the Lord.
Scatter by fire.
Scatter by fire.
Every second visit of the enemy in my life.
Every second visit of the enemy in my life.
Hear the word of the Lord.
Hear the word of the Lord.
Scatter by fire.
Scatter by fire.
Prayer. Ashaya na 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 second visit of my enemies, second visit of the devil. Hear the word of the Lord. Scatter by fire. Mashaya na ya, imaya na ba, rapaya na ba, makapa ya tomari ata, ya malabari ata, ya shaka ya na ba, imakapa, rapaya na ba ata, imaraba shaka ba, imaro tomari ata, ya shaka na ba, imakapari ata na ba ya, ya. Every second visit of my enemies, second visit of the devil, scattered by fire of Holy Ghost. Going for the next prayer. Sometimes you hear people saying, Papa, adie we ye me ma me bi ya ye me o. Papa adie we bi ye me. Me kai say enra sorry ya ye. Jesus. Lady be cancel boss da. Bompa ye ma me wate. Otemanim ka say nyina wusu. Yesterday service. I said daddy, adie we ayemache it's like
bema bia ba makwan mu na me ne ne tena na bema ne status wo nya sika obetimi awale me a for no reason na bibi asi ade ne si ya pe na bema ne ja me meka menu mu he metimi akonifi akosu o mu ame na me ne ntem nya se wie pos daddy within the next few months meti se o wale apa so so meko Facebook no na na wedding pictures go abon to se da aye me 3 times that the reason why no dream ka ba me ho en ra ne se o se papa ma se sia be ma fufuru bi wo London aye be wale da the same thing as se wo bagana be yet se 3 weeks ni me ne no a da okokura wa nkra me wa kodru me frɛ no ne phone ne nko wa block me papa me what as you twade o aye ne first aye ne second aye ne third we enso babe to aso fourth yanti ade we yase ye ye woni pe bi wono mo a one makes it a certain opportunity be another opportunity be so yes eba the same thing na e see ye ma lose ye no the same thing is also want to happen for you to lose it but I declare over every one of you your life every evil shall never repeat itself I said the evil shall never repeat itself again Nehum chapter number 1 and the verse number 9 Nehum chapter 1 verse number 9 put it there for me my God okay read it mommy
Nehum chapter 1 verse 9 What do you imagine against the Lord?
My God.
He will make an utter end. Affliction shall not rise up the second time.
The second time.
A time for the day in a mojini were already home. Ohio, Amania, Osu. Aaron Saron to us in Prenubu.
What can Amy Waho? Or say, and sorry, dear, in Prenusu. I declare over the life of every evil shall never repeat itself the second time. Somebody declare, say, the evil shall never repeat the second time.
The evil shall never repeat the second time.
Let us declare this 3 times. The evil shall never repeat the second time. The evil shall never repeat the second time. The evil shall never. So for me, say, let me quickly take this opportunity and bless everyone who came out in America program. Muamu free a year, California. Muamu free Virginia. Muamu free Maryland. Muamu free a year, California. And in New York. Eba a year FTPP program America. Nyami Shramo. Muanso mobile mobile who a Juma Kessia Nyameye Waho. It was wonderful. We are firing this prayer hard. But quick one. I want us to declare this 3 times. The evil shall never repeat the second time. The evil shall never repeat the second time. The evil shall never repeat the second time. I want you to declare this 3 times. The evil shall never repeat the second time. Can it indeed you was a bonnet and soli me pray no subi woman so bonnet and soli suffer now what will first Uban woo seconds woo hey, not tell the su se be woo Ubikasa no way
no way
declare the evil shall never repeat the second time yeah. Let's declare it 3 times want to go
the evil shall never repeat the second time the evil shall never repeat the second time
I declare over your life no evil shall repeat the second time in your life no calamity shall repeat the second time in your life if your first marriage got divorced it shall never repeat the second time if you got a job and you lose the job it shall never repeat the second time if your child died has died before it shall never repeat the second time Every evil that has happened to you and your family shall never repeat the second time. By fire of Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus. Every evil shall never repeat the second time. Every calamity shall never repeat the second time. Every accident shall never repeat the second time. Be a winning accident, second time, the but the book of Nehum or said the affliction shall never rise up again. The second time, I declare this prophetic word over your life, every affliction shall never rise up again. The second time, they say, Unya Juma Mausika and she be a yesterday. Untoma dear and Moka be a yesterday. Unkofania mama ninya kawa yosu demo. Wunya jumama e jumaninya basa wa yosu demo. May the Lord fight for you in the name of Jesus Christ. Somebody shout amen 5 times. We are firing it hard one. You're born it and then. This is your next prayer. My God. Every evil trying to unsay sometimes. Bonibi Honoma Ebetua, what would trans yet to say? Adi, a ya baby. This thing want to happen again. This is our next prayer. Every evil preparing to repeat itself the second time. Everybody, Bonibiara, a person says, Sibi, my brother. Eh? Disappointment to be a year one, ka unya broken heart and kawuya kun. Our liamu problem, be a kem wash, uya no me grew. A juma wunya, lady be a sofa. You call America program, one lady. I said that my friend and I'm say, yeah, bomb pen and come should be pee. A juma opinion, I a juma pa. And a juma saw onion and answer your juma pa. Now, the moment to be your juma, a juma near papa. On your year, juma, I try your 1 month new. We see so about on your juma 3 months a da. Mibusan said, it has happened how many times? I said, papa, this evil has happened more than 10 times. More than 10 times. What? Me no bumpy we. We see every evil preparing to repeat itself the second time in my life. This our next prayer. Die by fire. Boni biara. O pesa wose repeat to who be the second time. O bin tiem kasa wo buwada. Pijansa. Say every evil.
Every evil.
Preparing to repeat itself the second time.
Preparing to repeat itself the second time.
Hear the word of the Lord.
Hear the word of the Lord.
Scatter by fire.
Scatter by fire. I am a
This is the prayer that destroys sex talk. This is the prayer that fights the ghost talk. Lift your voice, lift your voice, lift your voice. This is the prayer that scatters those words. Open your mouth and pray. Every evil that happened to you and want to repeat itself again. Boni biara atu pain. Never cease to be in the case you. Hey, you see Jesus will just say more. So no one will buy it. Rapa ya la shanda ya. Lemaka ba ya la ba. Ya shanda ya. Ya ba ya la ba. Rapa ya la ba.
That is awesome. Your hope, amen. Yemele. Yami Aduma Wachina. Wachina see a big deliverance service. Wachina, Wachina Tuesday.
Your
big deliverance service. Hard one. I will pass Race Course Park in a song. Oh, time with China, baby. China men are may last week in a mini. Namaya Duma or China and Yasa Kitwa. Oberson, there now or da, Obino or da, now woody, near Matan, Tan, Time Basabasa. Bra, watch my deliverance service. I got ready to mean Chimfasan Yemeni and Aso. Watch now, see a Ben watching on your mre. Now, every day for GMO. Now, every this is our next prayer. Every satanic chronic on my life.
My God,
Ko Ankro. Mini Mobi or say Reverend. It may Oshemia, may ye. And me Busan say, I didn't think I woke up. Why are you saying that? I said, man of God, can you please look into the spirit for me? Will I also been able to buy a house? Man of God, will I also ever prosper? I asked the woman, I said, why? I said, Papa, I don't know what is wrong with me. In my life, the more I am trying to do better, the more things get worse. The more no nobe na jine se opese niye manye ye no. Na fikra na niye me ye worse. To obusa me se, timesha, na bra bumu, niye manbe timia ye ye amana. Listen, the enemy can place a certain satanic chronic on you. Make a satanic chronic on you. I don't know about it for another 2 so I know you can't go anchor. You be kwa encoda. It make yourself will be the car. Why, ya, won't mean to ya. A canoe craft for cross up, baby, babble, and babble on chain. This your next prayer. Every satanic chronic on my life. What are you waiting for? Lift your hands and declare. Declare this loud and clear. Let me remind you, we are live on Facebook. We are live on YouTube. Go ahead and please share the page for me. Go ahead. Share the link. Share the page for me. But more than maybe I will be a share it for me. We need to help others to pray. Go ahead. Now lift your hands and declare this loud and clear. Every satanic chronic on my life.
Every satanic chronic on my life.
Hear the word of the Lord.
Hear the word of the Lord.
Your time is up.
Your time is up.
What are you waiting for?
What are you waiting for?
Die by fire.
Die by fire.
Die by fire.
Die by fire.
Obonifo ko ankra die bia wodi ato mabra bo so.
Obonifo ko ankra die bia ato.
Ti Awurade asem o. Wutu wo ye de yo. Ufruo wo Yesu di mo. Die by fire.
Die by fire.
Die by fire. Prayer. Bashaya la 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 la. Nema ya pa ya bashanda ba. Nema ya tora pa ya. Ya shanda ya la bada. Nema kapa ra pa ya da. Ya shanda ya la bada. Ishaya la 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 la. Lemaya da ba ya pa. Ra pa ya da ba ya pa. Nema kapa ra pa.
Every satanic chronic pain, satanic chronic problem in your life. Somebody lift your voice and pray.
Yashaya la 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 la. Ipa ya barosha. Lemaka pa liataya. Yaka la la basha liataya. Repa zamba wata. Ipa ya la la wato liataya. Yaka pa wataya. Ipa wato mazwa liataya. Lemeli akunda wataya. Ipa ya la basha liataya. Lemeli akunda.
Was it that power of God work on you right now? Every satanic chronic on my life, on my destiny, on my marital life, on my relationship, on my finances, on my business. Thou power of God, arise and deliver me. Yashaya la la la, nemba yapa yada, yashaya la la baluata, yapa yada baluata, yada la 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 bashaya la, yapa yada ya, imba kamba baluata zabaria, repa yada ya, imba baluata, imba baluata, imba baluata, yapa baluata, imeri yada ya, anuata leva, repa baluata, zamba baluata ya, yaperi. Rapaya Naba and Wataya Rataya Alian Malaha Ayan Nabaha Apa Zima Yapa Rapaya Yama Wataya Yamana Bampaya Zuruho Yuruho Yuruho Rataya Naba Yapa Yamiria to Rapapa Mawanimre 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 was every satanic chronic Adiabia Yatomesami Kua Enkro satanic chronic on my marriage. Satanic chronic on my finances. Yeah. Yeah. In the name of
Jesus Christ.
I declare over your life.
Jesus.
Every satanic chronic on your life,
yeah.
We command it to die by fire.
Yeah.
We command it to scatter by fire.
Yeah.
We command it to scatter by fire. Yeah. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Yeah.
Our next prayer. Hey. Look at the next prayer. Can I get 9 of you? We are almost there. Can I get 9 of you to share the page for me on Facebook? Yes, I want to get 9 of you. Listen, this kind of prayers, my dear, you don't need to pray it all alone. Empire be saying, Nikwasa won kwambo. Who won't you be an friend or not in the room? This kind of prayer, please don't pray it all alone. If you have a sister, if you have somebody you truly love, tell them to be involved in such prayer like this so that they can help them. This is our next prayer topic.
Every satanic chronic on my marriage, Jesus. Satanic chronic on my every satanic chronic on my marital life, satanic chronic on my finances, and every satanic chronic, let me repeat it again, satanic chronic on my marriage, satanic chronic on my finances, and the last one, satanic chronic on my helpers. And yama me sawi and pa we me ya bono be 5 minutes non stop boni ye pa obi ho no mu temi a wa wa de mu ni nye da obi so so temi a won wale and so obi an ne be san bia bibi be si ayade a enya se e first time e si e si a e chronic. Yes, obi so no mu a there is a satanic chronic on your finances. Sika no nyasa wumpo agese wumpe bi nyasa ya kwadwo wo bo homo den. And so because there is a certain satanic chronic on your finances, me nya bema adwuma no nyasa wo ni adwuma ye de bia meka sofo me se so kwa buru kira ho sofo me kwa america mi sua ne ma bebre sofo omo mu ye adwuma den pa e wo ho. And so the funny thing is omo so na hia omo Omuni here, Omo. It was a Bible can be. Or see, it is not him that running on him that win it, but it is of God who showed mercy. I pray that the Lord will show you mercy. Amen. I said, may the Lord show you mercy. Amen. May the Lord show you mercy. Amen. This is our next prayer. Every satanic chronic on my marital life. Why wali ampacho obuni ye? Obu on my ukunu. Opemase kramai. Obu on my weyere. And me myself, and Tokwa, I dear young son, crown one fan wake up. There be a yes of issue. There be your banner semen wallet, beman semen wallet. Relationship on every day be a issue. Omizuan mausika semen yet. And then there's the last thing chronic on my helpers. Honey, hear me no. Empire with me patch on me dinya midis rubuni, mammy watty. Because you move a Britain, my head. A radiba boa when you mean them nipaso, and so Obi one of my nippon and Yamibit Miafana Swabuano, or Bonifona Wabayan a town for when you crown parrot. I dear Bakwe Yakran is a sanko for no. When the enemy turned them, when the enemy turned them against you, especially so in where you mobile catch yourself, oh, don't worry, don't worry. Yet I won't tell me, can we Yabutre, Ubetiminka, Ubetiminkano. Just wait, you will last, you will last forever. Wait, you will wait forever. Unten in Kada, Ube one is over here near Makasiak Samankrofo. Pigan Sanyanko, we are declaring this hard one. Every satanic chronic on my marital life.
Every satanic chronic on my marital life.
Satanic chronic on my finances.
Satanic chronic on my finances.
Satanic chronic on my helpers.
Satanic chronic on my helpers.
Hear the word of the Lord.
Hear the word of the Lord.
Scatter by fire.
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 Prayer. Mashaya na Maria pa. Rapaya na ba sandaria kapa, yapaya na ba sandaya na ba, yapaya sandaya. You wanna bumpa, you wanna bumpa. Adiye biara tesi su awa wadiye, tesi si awa emprantye nebe ya wadiye ni muno. Adiye biye tesi si awa tumen, emba usi kase mu tumen yeyi hey. Adiye biye tesi si echa ba buo for moment ni muwa. You wanna bumpa, biwano 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 biwano. Rapaya na ba sanda, yakapa. Rapaya na ba, yashanda ya na ba, yapaya na ba liataya. Every satanic chronic on my marital life, satanic chronic on my finances, satanic chronic on my helpers, scatter by fire. Biwano biwano na ba fire. Yapaya na ba ba mata, yapa yashanda yakapa. Yataya, rapaya na ba liapanda na, yapanda na ba kapa. Rapaya na ba liwata na ba na, yapa na ba zanda liata. Rekepa zanduata, yapa liwata na ya, lema liwata na ba liata, lema kapa yataya, yapa yashanda na, yapanda na ba liwata na ba na, lema kapa liwata na ba ya, repeya tomba liwata, yapa. Yeah.
Say, Nino, every satanic chronic on my marital life, satanic chronic on my relationship, satanic chronic on my finances, satanic chronic on my helpers.
Every satanic chronic on my marital life, satanic chronic on my relationship, satanic chronic on my finances, satanic chronic against my helpers,
scattered by fire of Holy Ghost.
Ya paya dama, ya mama zombi ya tombara ha. Imerebe zombro kumbu wate, lemiri ya tomba zombaru atalaba dea. Lemiri ya tombaru zombiru watelia. Rekete mi watu zimbu wata, ya paru watu mi watala. Rapayata, ya paya shana ya dama. Zerumuna bompaya, zerumuna bompaya, zerumuna bompaya. Ya tata, ya pata, rapa. Yakatumbadwa, Nemrendo Bosumaria, Yatumiria Talaha, Rapaya Sandama,
in the name of
Jesus Christ.
Declare this and say it after me. Mwanunya Nipa, Che, Sofo, Messi, Adia, eh, Yapa, yes, Adiano, Kwasi Abu, and we'll be a Honoman, yes, a first time. Esiesiesiesiesiesiesia eti eya besipɛ na wadwene yɔ sɛ ei awurade nti adeɛ bɛsɛ si biem. From tonight I curse it in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I command every satanic chronic to die off your life.
Amen.
I command it to die off your life.
Amen.
Declare this, declare this. Say every satanic chronic against my relationship and my marriage.
Every satanic chronic against my relationship and my marriage.
Scatter by fire.
Scatter by fire.
Every satanic chronic against my finances.
Every satanic chronic against my finances.
Sure. So for sure. Last week Thursday, Adebi Isi Wahanomwa na Eyareho. One mass only last week Thursday, I make a no crash or wish she lay a dear. Yeah, by the Hunyami to me. Or baby a sofo, or baby and the Benya scholarship. A cranny beca brutally. Not name come she be pure, neba, 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 and your scholarship beca brutally. Sika will be or the babuab of Frano keke. Capri will be. Winnie be. I said that they be a sow. And the radical Sassam and one on a mebuan. Now, what Bunko to just saw them on a year Nigeria reho. And only a Brunican is a tears of joy. A year Nigeria and a Saya reho. But that form crana, O Munumunu.
She said, she has never seen anybody dashing a dollar before.
Oh, who so be a chin a dollar's da. Man, dollars and some courses and found Kutia.
My
God! No, no, hold it, hold it. Emeritus, repeat it.
She's somersaulted.
She's somersaulted.
Depressed in anointing and capacity of money.
My God.
You know that she was resurrected in joy.
Hallelujah!
Hey! My God!
The Emeritus General. All right. All right, back quick one here. I want you to put your hands on your head. Fasa 2-3 so. There is a certain satanic chronic.
Jesus!
and maybe Timia by now, and Kawa let that. You move it to me by now, Kawa Walia will my baby, you know me, and Sana, and Kawa my baby, four as a five. And so, still now, what does a trimper? What does a trimper? Because yet the chronic be at Tosua, among your majesty, Jawan, there is a certain satanic embargo, a certain demonic chronic on you. And the enemy has not decided to let you go. But declare this with loud and confident. Say, every satanic chronic on my marital and my relationship life.
Every satanic chronic on my marital and my relationship life.
Hear the word of the Lord.
Hear the word of the Lord.
Die by fire of Holy Ghost.
Die by fire of Holy Ghost.
Every satanic chronic on my marital and my relationship life.
Every satanic chronic on my marital and relationship life.
Hear the word of the Lord.
Hear the word of the Lord.
Die by fire of Holy Ghost.
Die by fire of Holy Ghost.
Every satanic chronic on my finances.
Every satanic chronic on my finances.
Can you tell me so? Can you tell me so? Obi tie me said you hu si chiru no nyame o hata soro nko anene na enye se afi na wa ho chire ne start ye nye ne fagidie ka declare it loud and clear. Every satanic chronic on my finances.
Every satanic chronic on my finances.
Hear the word of the Lord.
Hear the word of the Lord.
Die by fire of Holy Ghost.
Die by fire of Holy Ghost.
Satanic chronic on my finances.
Satanic chronic on my finances.
Your time is up.
Your time is up.
Die by the fire of Holy Ghost.
Die by the fire of Holy Ghost.
I feel right here. You call the next one. Satanic chronic on my helpers. Obi wo hono wa bo afo. O fere no kra no se busa se hwan ni. Obi wo hono ma wo wunti. Obo afo no kra wa sesa ne telephone number. Because on person obetene, on beto nka wo so wo ha na adwene. My God. Declare this and shout it loud and clear. Ya pon asole Sunday so fo. Me baba akoma me moni din Ishmael. A blame seat. And ra. Was it daddy? Omi ye bomb payibi. About ye boafo. Ye bobi ye nana. Ye sendo no sika. A brochure sika ke siye.
My Paul.
Din pesi me budin. And no bre me tight. And ra Sunday. So wow. Was it papa nyami shra. Was it nipa no so di adi ane bre no no. Or was up or testing a wumu ano. On any casa woman, Nipana broken a cranty, be in fear, be in one tenant car. A Daniel boss, some piano. Boss off for the Nadechi and the Nipani friend catches. Only Nipani say, Beto won't catch, oh, no, see, oh, that's what blocking me. Then the band so sorry, I was depressed. Nipana smoke and Nipana say, or see, he was depressed. Or say, anyway, I just feel like giving you something. Giving you something, was sending you $20,000. $20,000, about Ghana, you see, come on now. I have paid 2.4 billion. 240,000 Ghana cedi. No send the man on. Na kwande me tight. Now, fa won sa tutu so you declare we. You see every satanic chronic on my helpers. Won my babu wa mu refuse. Obi wa kwa wa block e. Obi wa kwa wa number no we delete kwa person obeto nka. Declare this. Say every satanic chronic on my helpers.
Every satanic chronic on my helpers.
Hear the word of the Lord.
Hear the word of the Lord.
Die by fire.
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 Satanic chronic on my helpers.
Satanic chronic on my helpers.
Your time is up.
Your time is up.
Scatter by fire of Holy Ghost.
Scatter by fire of Holy Ghost.
Loose me.
Loose me.
And let me go.
And let me go.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Shadia, Shadia. Say, your bumper ye be a. Your bumper ye be a no din say ya. I am a person you seal with a seed. Me could draw America so for. What ye ochina ochina me babi boom money actually. Me could draw America. Yes, me could draw America. I heard so many testimonies. So many testimonies. abrante bia oba sole o se no ne ne bompa f me so so obo bi kra sese a o ne ne bompa FTPP wa ko American embassy ama ye refuse ne visa ana o se me kan say ye nyina ye mra sole Thursday no oba bi oba bi ye bompa ye obo bi chese de ye bia wo ye bi akwan mo be kai a o ta so dem ya na ye testing ne email se o mra embassy won fa ne passport o mra no dream me ka ko ye Okoye no moje ne passport ne to so omra the following week. Okoye ai ne visa ama no 5 years. Obi ono na ko embassy na ye refuse no no. Na embassy na timi afre no. Me ma ko American embassy be 4 5 times. I know what I'm talking about. And yes, it's not easy. Oso fu yinsi. Unim obi oyɛ connection bi abusa. So akɔ enye embassy bi a wo. Oso fu embassy omo ye stubborn pa ye Holland and American embassy. Na wakɔ ho no. Okɔ ho no ye ama ne visa ye refuse no. Ama kwa na tuna juni mkulabe 1 month. Na wa starti ba. Ubiye introduce mpaibu ya chana obubi. Nekasi ye nina ye mra sorry test nino so bae. Obae nwa dene passport nino so bae. Ena meka se. Ewa deka sa chile me se. Ubi wa demu wako pevisi ya maun. Na ube tia sempa. Use the same thing susi last week.
Pregnant lady. No?
Pregnant lady. Eno susi last week. You who are you? What they have for no? Ose
and come and up.
Uh-huh.
Few hours to closing. And a testimony came live.
Yeah, on us your friends is so un true me car. Imagine a visa. I know your last week, yeah. I know your last week, yeah. FTPP Ankasa, their testimony is our daily bread. Abrante ni dia na pese ka ho asem. Abrante ni dia no. Sofo because onu me drew American an or frere me so wate se. Maba American to pese send this seed. Sofo akwana kwa ko dia de do me ya fene se okodru ya no. Ana bro ni bi chi ne wale no. Sembe kaya. Edana me bom pema me ka che se so wo girl bi wa ha. Emanin tikini silos minim so meka ya onyai because Awurade ma me hunu say oba obe wale no eye broni oso oduru ye for no reason adwuma ye introduce no na oru adwuma nim so kwakoye no was a nice lady bi a one ye manageress young lady bi a lady ni hwe na ni bi onim say bi a obe pam no because one ye manager kasa kasa ni adade afedi ohun ya ne say o master ti communicating how are you I'm fine are you at work I just left. That communication, I don't know. Can we have a date? American, some cast here have a date and SMP and Kodidi. And I'm a call here, but I'm going to know me. So for my wallet. I'm a wallet here, Brunini, the people are wallet. I'm a Brunini, you know, free warehouse at the number officer. Or Germany, CCR. Now, here, the woman had Dennis said, Brunino, Warren, Brunina, sir, file a man. I'm a year in the documents. Me drew ya pen of from us, papa. My sister and me, mammy, I catch me, see, I swab America. But baby, I won't know Kalani, baby, I'm only move. Or no, no, Houston, Texas. And I'm in someone, no, Kalana. But say, but daddy, I want to sow a seed. And I'm send it. I can't send this seed in 5 times. So, first time I send it, you say, America, I'm afraid, baby, Walmart to Walmart. I had to say, move money. No, send it first, second, third, fourth, because no, send it $10,000. To send it to, send it 120, men can say for Ghana City. 12,000 solely. $12,000. It was send it 25. No, I send it, America for kind of 2,500, which is 2,500. No, send it. I didn't know I send it 2,500. I didn't know I send it 2,000. And I'm saying, hey. I didn't know I said do that 500. Five times. And I'm so what? I said, Daddy, please, I want you to talk to my wife. Pray for us. And I do be only Brunini and so monsa. Minim some make us a muti. No more jejegum freedom, no more bomb pie. Ya bomb pens, yagas and yejuma, eh? And yemen yamenam so. Now your boss and no money for the baby. Now listen, the person is sealing pie bono. And no nana my empire boni yejuma. Me say and no ne my empire one year juma. Now listen, me perse baby ubiya ubenya 20 CD, 30 CD, 50 CD, 100 CD, but you benya biya for 2 or 3 say. Mene wu silim paya na yabono. The titru ye your last prayer no about our helpers, about our marital life, and the last thing is our finances. For 2 or 3 sun ye sili. Believe you me, this prayer is for somebody. Efe nyago, me say udu benya 20 CD biya fa. ubenya 30 cedi fa 50 cedi bi afa e 100 cedi kura de fa 2 3 so let's seal this prayer e bia wo de na yesike kura o fesika no 2 3 so e bia wo de na e wo fun so woni bi kura de perfume fa 2 3 so ade chan wa kopen wa ye bi opportunity bi se nyame de man ya medofo e fa ni agro na nyame nyina so nye bibi afi fa 2 3 so ka de me kan bi say by the fire and the power of Holy Ghost.
By the fire and the power of Holy Ghost.
Spirit of the living God.
Spirit of the living God.
I seal this prayer.
I seal this prayer.
With this seed.
With this seed.
Oh God of Israel.
Oh God of Israel.
Accept this seed.
Accept this seed.
And answer my prayer.
And answer my prayer.
Speedily in the name of Jesus.
Speedily in the name of Jesus.
Can you tell me so kase Erwadi
minyankro
Paul.
Erwadi minyankro Paul.
Jema fodie. Na aye ntem so tie me mpae boy ma me wo Yesu dimo.
Na
aye
ntem so tie me mpae ma me wo Yesu dimo.
I want Jesus Christ dimo.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I want you please to shout amen 5 times Canada pa.
Amen. 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 Amen.
Last one.
Amen.
Wow, that is awesome. Let me give you the number. Na esende anadwia na bitumia. Me say say me the opportunity be say my mom fa ni agro. Me call through America na me hunu say ampa. Me nim say FTPP Ghana am te testimony bebere. But so for me through America na me hunu say e ye crazy. Who won me obit me from papa? Ba bia me one kwa wantment me am be. Na so daddy ti de nyame aye. Obit me from was your friend's video call or WhatsApp. Ne gina so ne yeh na mame ba kokora ne de agye mensem ono ne testimony de mame sun so for owo akola na doctor for declare kwa ne disable na so for America for declare we ba disable a chere se sebe oyey yalefo akora ne nkasa dan nante da o se da one day your bumper na see am face na oil me wie na me because sra me ba na yosi me jam ho ne ko die o se ade chenye me kwa ko dwale akora na akora ne se mama me ametimi anante mama mia meti mia nante nsofo mama ni pega akwa na no agye no ho ogye no ho akwa ne nante no anono wose woson daye na me Bernard many doctors for be no operation because wo se aburochire no omu nya ye wo TV so se ntomo hwe ye wadon e wo YouTube and a joy pram wo YouTube so wo no itakwa ni mimme oni pastor Bernard but wo hu me da eno anakwa na sole na mo frame Skype ama me ni send me akwa ni videos a onante me se mamia show wo TV so afi me hwe di sia na me sun me say ah awurade niam anyame na me mpa boy show me dofo me say whenever God give us an opportunity like this don't joke with it ma me fa number yi ma wo 20 cdb 30 cdb 50 cdb 100 cdb wo say awurade ma bo me mpa ye ne chronic biara e wo ma wade ne me relationship um ene me sika sem so ene ma boafo ma boso afo de awurade yi fri ho na me kra ho ntoye je number ya me de ma we jin ntentem sokra mahonya age aye 05 number 95 my god afibo 57 no abo 67 afisabo 57 mami sisu bi ma aye 05 9 5 what dear boy 5 7 6 7 not was an about 5 7 e bia me no ka say obonifo no dia ho chire bia to so nti 20 nipo unya what dear choro number no na de chen ho apene ye o se papa me bom me pa boy so for dear ade bia ra ye ko ankro o ma wade mi ewo mi sikasem so na boafo mu honkonkono yifri ho mame sifri ho mame ne kasasa yifri ho mame je number no now there ade chikura obetimi akwa kosende obetimi akwa kobo wafo de no je number no je mfani agroje aye 05 aha afibo 95
why in the holy
wabo 0595
radiado
now if you watch about 5 7 if you sabo 6 7 5 7 0595 wasn't holding you up. Aha, wabo. Mami nyata yes. Na nyami nyi sa chronic ni mfri ho na ngotomra 05 95 afebo 5 7 6 7 na wasana bo 5 7 mabone ntemo number we so dey yes simple pa o send dey edi abeba na freedom 5 7 6 7 5 7 5 7 6 7 5 7 5 7 6 7 5 7 5 7 yes udi kambo 0 5 9 5 now about 5 7 6 7 5 7 so for me say sa kura na dia make no me hwe video ni sia na me ra ho ma me ne say omo twen 8 to 8 in suya November o se woni akoma o se papa ya to ye take it at all dada me pese me ni akura ne ba na ka kire mi o se ka kire FTPP media ne say ye di video no be brɛ wo mo na o ma hwe say o se won na akura ne nante da wo o wo 14 years so for onant me so huna o se sa se be me so me ka samba final hu omo a omo nine ne ye nhwanhwan no o dade akura untimi fa dade enhyem enti what the future ni man na na ko ase na ye timi abom pa ye wo f studio ha obi anfa oyo na me se nyame ya dom aya wada we me nka ho asem Thursday we ye be ya so libo Ghana. I'm telling you this coming Thursday I bet you last week na me buy am. I'm telling you. My main phone number name be sometimes on. E do time be dey wo hia nyina nyɛ bibi o. E wo hia nyina ya sutie. Obedient and ope. America chere sua for no say mu hu me ba Yesu a. De obese mu bia no. I am on you. Sometimes your obedience is the key to your blessings and your breakthrough. My main phone number ni biem. Legge 05 no abo 95 afebo 5 7 na wabo 6 7 afebo 5 7 5 7 6 7 5 7 wo send dia beba na freedom ne beba ma me fa number we so so ma 0244 chiro number we nyina me nu chiro we kan 0244 na wabo 115 Fibo 618 0244 115 618 and also bit me ascended their faso and fenia grow per 20 b per 30 b per 50 b per 100 b was a brother my bompire may so suffer for the bompire so for the some of 2 minutes and what the year you mama me we are feeding me by chronic biara yamina supeja amojiaba my message my number ni bim 0244 no abo 115 no abo 618 yes number we are media ma wo send dia dia bani Bernard Usu ansa edia bani Bernard Usu ansa medin na beba 0244115 na wabo 618 me nimba te me hunipa be 9 bi ebrade se mo fa gidi nya sa dia we na wo gie be nam so aye adwuma ma mo pa amane ma be foforo ma me fa Vodafone cash ne kan ho ma ebia wo dia ne Vodafone cash gen enteme na me bre na ye be aye 0506 aha no about 35 no about 8292 0506 aha no about 35 8292 0506 0506 aha na about 35 8 2 9 2 where you vote for cash and also Bernard who swan sana beba eradim pejao no mani si uye uye na oma wadi ye nina anye ye ma
uye
and Jesus Christ of Nazareth ni demo siye muka ame pa yame ya doma de chine o chine nyumre ya ye ye deliverance service wala pass risk cost park and so uye deliverance ha bra na chana mina mikura maiki ni mejabe toho enya sem kito attack ready for e bi afia da mo betime nka ene sunya ne o tsa mo betime asem yi e bade nshirao no nye wiye bye bye
freedom
Weakness in prayer has made kings become beggars, and beggars are riding on horses. According to scripture, 1 Peter chapter 4, verse 7 says, the end of the world is coming soon. Therefore, be earnest and disciplined in prayer. For this reason, Freedom Time Praying Partner, FTPP, is inviting all to join this power-packed prayer program every Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday midnight, 12 p.m. on... This power-packed program is being led by Reverend Bernard Owusu Ansah.
Everything in you that attract evil people,
Jesus.
By the blood of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, we kill it by fire.
Amen.
Amen. Don't forget that the fervent prayer of a righteous man availeth much. Therefore, be part of this program. For any information, call 0244-115-618.
Freedom.
The Lord has done it.
FTPP.
Samana
was here. I can never be one.
have done for me, Yame. Me to me, you will be on your head. Be ready, you are your head. And also, about a pay.
You are
so bad.
You are
me, Yame, some of you are so
bad.
I can never be more grateful, yes, way, for what you have done for me, Yame. Me to me, you will be on your head. Ah, to turn back, baby, you are a young man.